Red flags, symptoms suggesting conditions other than GERD. Symptoms and signs, possible diagnostic implications, suggested actions. Gastrointestinal. Frequent, forceful, projectile, vomiting may suggest hypertrophic pyloric stenosis in infants up to 2 months old. Pediatric surgery referral. Bile stained, green or yellow-green, vomit may suggest intestinal obstruction. Pediatric surgery referral. Hematemesis, blood in vomit, with the exception of swallowed blood, for example, following a nosebleed or ingested blood from a cracked nipple in some breastfed infants may suggest an important and potentially serious bleed from the esophagus, stomach or upper gut. Specialist referral. Onset of regurgitation and or vomiting after 6 months old or persisting after 1 year old. Late onset suggests a cause other than reflux, for example a urinary tract infection. Also see the NICE guideline on urinary tract infection in children. Persistence suggests an alternative diagnosis, urine microbiology investigation. Specialist referral. Blood and stool may suggest a variety of conditions, including bacterial gastroenteritis, infant cow's milk protein allergy. Also see the NICE guideline on food allergy in children and young people, or an acute surgical condition. Stool microbiology investigation. Specialist referral. Abdominal distension, tenderness or palpable mass may suggest intestinal obstruction or another acute surgical condition. Pediatric surgery referral. Chronic diarrhea may suggest cow's milk protein allergy. Also see the NICE guideline on food allergy in children and young people. Specialist referral. Systemic. Appearing unwell, fever may suggest infection. Also see the NICE guideline on feverish illness in children. Clinical assessment and urine microbiology investigation. Specialist referral. Dysuria may suggest urinary tract infection. Also see the NICE guideline on urinary tract infection in children. Clinical assessment and urine microbiology investigation. Specialist referral. Bulging fontanelle may suggest raised intracranial pressure, for example, due to meningitis. Also see the NICE guideline on bacterial meningitis and meningococcal septicemia. Specialist referral. Rapidly increasing head circumference, more than 1 centimeter per week. Persistent morning headache, and vomiting worse in the morning may suggest raised intracranial pressure, for example, due to hydrocephalus or a brain tumor. Specialist referral. Altered responsiveness, for example, lethargy or irritability may suggest an illness such as meningitis. Also see the NICE guideline on bacterial meningitis and meningococcal septicemia. Specialist referral. Infants and children with, or at high risk of, UTP may suggest cow's milk protein allergy. Also see the NICE guideline on food allergy in children and young people. Specialist referral.